Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be always with you. Welcome to Global Light Path. I am Arshad Mahmood from Toronto, Canada. Topic is Dr. Kalonji, the Black Seeds. For Muhammad delivered complete message, the Quran only, and did not hide any single message. He was not a physician or medical doctor, rather super expert of the Quran only, which is not a book of medicine or science, although it has few facts about medicine and science, etc. Rather, it is a book of guidance for the humanity to educate people to save themselves from hellfire. Nowadays, there are many diseases, including cancerous diseases, which must not be treated with Kalonji black seeds only. People are inclined to modern medical treatments to save themselves and their loved ones, since saving a life is like save whole world on today's time. If someone is sick, he she must consult doctors and make sure to have a second or third opinion for complex cases to make sure doctors are not fooling them to earn more money. Life is only one time and one has to take a special care of it. Don't behave like Dr. Kalonji of 21st century. Rather, love yourself and your loved ones and don't treat all diseases with Kalonji black seeds. Rather, go for modern treatments where needed, which could be new types of medicine, radiation, surgery, chemotherapy, stem cells, or bone marrow, etc. Temporary side effects from all medicines are known. Mothers need to have enough knowledge about medicines, etc., to save their children. Thank you.